The company's CEO, Steve Gursky, underscored that their H2-powered truck production is unchanged. When Nikola Corporation's CEO, Steve Gursky, first announced that the company was on track for deliveries of hydrogen trucks this year, its stock prices soared. That said, investors became momentarily leery when the company's battery electric vehicle recall. To assuage those concerns, Gursky addressed those issues and assured investors that the recall of the batteries would not be impacting the production or delivery of the hydrogen trucks that have been generating substantial interest. The stock had fallen below $1 for a four-day period of investor concern. That said, once the CEO addressed those worries, confidence appeared to return, and the price of the stock jumped over 32% to $1.15. Investors were worried about the impact of the recall on the future of the hydrogen trucks. The recall announcement was identified as the top investor concern. It involved over 200 battery electric vehicles as a result of coolant leaks inside battery packs. This issue was associated with the start of a truck fire that occurred in June 2023. Gursky said that the staff at Nikola was working around the clock to get their hands on the parts they need from their suppliers. All fixes are and will undergo thorough validation testing prior to release, he said. Timelines and costs will be relayed as soon as possible, and our main priority is to ensure customer safety and satisfaction. Gursky assured investors that while battery electric vehicle production and deliveries are on hold at the moment, the same does not apply to the hydrogen trucks. We want you all to be aware that the battery electric truck recall does not affect the production or deliveries of the fuel cell electric vehicle since it uses a different battery pack from a different supplier, he said. He added that those vehicles began production on July 31 and that the first deliveries are slated for late this month and early October. This will trigger a celebration that is scheduled for September 28. According to Gursky, he believes that Nikola will benefit from at least a two-year head start when its deliveries begin. Finding this video interesting? Hit subscribe and grab our newest ebook on the link below and leave us a comment. Thank you.